as we may recall, it still tells the whole world that His Excellency the President, his stance is the stance of justice and truth, and His Excellency the President and the APRC continues to stand with the Gambian people, and that is the Gambia is a sovereign state, and then the Gambia has our own laws, and our constitution is the supreme law. And then what happened in December 5th was a clear testimony that every ordinary person with their ordinary understanding will cast doubt into the electoral results, and that His Excellency the President would continue to call on all Gambians to respect the rule of law, to go their normal businesses, as the matter is before the Supreme Court, and there is nothing that is going to happen in this country. The sovereignty and territorial integrity of this great country will be defended by each and every sovereign Gambians, and therefore, Ellen Johnson Sirleaf today, a few hours ago in Ghana, indicated that after a closed-door emergency meeting of ECOWAS heads of states, that the ECOWAS did not agree to any military interventions in the Gambia, as early on to propose. But His Excellency, he is a man of truth, and Allah is with those who are with truth. So therefore, we call on each and everybody, as much we welcome the ECOWAS decision, and we will continue to tell Gambians that APRC has a case, and there are over 25,000 people who have petitions the elections through the Kanafi Municipal Council's mayor with 5,000 KMC, His Excellency the President about 20,000 plus, and we have also seen the APRC also file in a petition before the court. And the law is very clear. Section 49 indicates that the Supreme Court is the only court that can validate the results, and as a party, we recognize our rights to go to court, and that His Excellency is the President of the Republic of the Gambia.